We can't wait till later. We got to get them firsthand.
War Eagle!
My favorite part was when Trey Mason broke 300 yards rushing.
What are you, baby?
Boy, Eagle.
All day.
A tremendous win.
Gus, he was a great decision to get him as a head coach, and he's doing great. Hopefully, he'll be there for as long as Saban's been.
War Eagle.
I definitely think Trey should be a Heisman candidate. He's done amazing this year.
Number one.
That's what I'm talking about.
War Eagle.
War Eagle.
Roll Tide.